good day. In this question, we are asked to solve for the joules of energy required to raise the temperature of the water. So to solve this, we will be using...